was kneel down possible like this? Right? So first step is to check for safety, personal safety, then kneel down and check response as we saw in the video. Hello sir, are you okay? On both shoulders and shout at the ears. Hello sir, are you okay?
Hello sir, are you okay?
Hello sir, are you okay? Everybody once more. Hello sir, are you okay?
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 No response. Check pulse and breathing. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1000. No pulse, no breathing, unconscious. Call ambulance.
Get AED.
Get first aid box. Now keep your heel of the hand at the center of the chest. Interlock fingers, elbow straight, lean forward perpendicularly over the patient. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Lift the chest, close the nose, two breaths. Come back for compression, second cycle. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Lift the chin, close the nose, you breathe. Breathe. One more breathe. Again, compression. Start. 2 inches deep. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Close nose. You breathe. Breathe. One more breath. So we need to repeat this for 5 seconds done. What we'll do? Check the pulse and breathing. If pulse is present, what we'll do? Keep the patient to left lateral position, recovery position. Excellent. Thank you.